Training to the last minute.
A soldier can never be too prepared.
You said there was something you wanted to talk about?
I've been speaking with Gaia. She mentioned that the Zeniths bind metal with flesh to make themselves stronger. I was wondering if you'd help me do the same.
You want to make yourself a new arm?
Yes. Gaia insists she can help me build such a thing if I can get the necessary data and materials. She believes these things lie in the place where Beta hid from the Zeniths.
Their ancient research lab.
I am not as familiar with old world machinery as you are. I could use your assistance.
It might be dangerous. The Zeniths probably still keep an eye on that place. We were lucky to get out of there alive the first time.
I see.
It sounds like this is worth the risk.
By the Ten, we shall see it through.
I'll call you when I'm near the Zenith lab. We'll get what you need for that new arm of yours.
Thank you, Aloy.
I see you, champion.
Another.
A squad of young ones recently returned to Scalding Spear, our main settlement just west of here. Apparently, they lost a soldier to machines during a training mission in No Man's Land. Just goes to show that the wilds can be just as dangerous to the east as they are here. Be careful out there.
Will do. I get the feeling that might be Sakura's squad. I should check up on her when I can. The Zenith lab's around here. That's where Kotallo said we'd find what he needs to build himself a new arm. I should let him know I'm around. Hey, Kotallo? I'm at the Zenith Lab. Ready to come over?
I'm on my way.
Aloy, I appreciate you meeting me here.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith Lab we'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. We will have to be quick about it, in case the Zeniths are watching.
Understood.
The lab's up this way. You okay?
I got this.
Machines. We're scrapping the specters for parts.
Should we dispose of them?
Or we can sneak past them.
Your choice.
We're all still at it.
Down.
Thank you.
beast only fights harder!
Entrance to the lab is by that tunnel. Come on.
The anime did this?
Hard to believe, but yeah.
Gaia said the Zeniths made incredible discoveries here. But in the end, they only used such knowledge for selfish purposes.
At least now we can use it to do something good.
Up ahead.
Means trouble. Gotta move.
Let's teach them respect! I will talk to you! Careful! Dangerous in missing parts! I have it!
We better get a move on. The room we found Beta in is up ahead.
Lead the way.
Not much point to using acid here.
Is that it down there?
Yep. We better make our way down there. We're here. Now we just need to find a way to access the database Gaia was talking about.
Varl mentioned you found Beta in one of those ponds. I would hate to be locked up inside such a thing. They're able to breathe.
I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus, so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
They should be somewhere on the... Spectres!
For the fallen marshals!
definitely helps. This might send reinforcements. We need to finish up and get out of here. The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea. A vent. Might be a way out of this room. Components have to be here somewhere. Please tell me the components are in there. Gotcha. I should go back and give these to Kotallo.
You found the components?
See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different? Whole again? Idle thoughts. They can wait until we're back at base.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well. I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the Ten.
I wonder how much snow it'll be this time.
You wish to discuss something else?
You wanted to talk about your arm?
Indeed. It's time to test it. And I want you to be there.
Okay. How are we doing this?
Not how. Where? Will you meet me where we felled Regala's tremor tusk? Right where the river bends?
Sure, if you want, but I'm not sure I understand.
You'll see when we get there. I promise.
Then I'll let you know when I get close.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Like I said, I'll call you when I'm close to Regala's old outpost near the bulwark.
May the Ten guide your way.
I was hoping we could speak, Aloy.
You're back. Good. Before we talk, I wanted to give you this. For helping me heal the land gods. Plainsong is in your debt.
Thank you, Zo.
You deserve much more for all you've done. May the land always bloom in your steps.
And yours? How to go with the chorus after we fix the land gods?
They were shocked when I told them that our lands would soon be on the mend. I thought Fane's eyes would pop out of his head. But of course they had no choice but to take it as good news, even if it meant all their preaching about meekly accepting our doom was exposed as rot. To be honest, I found the conversation to be highly enjoyable.
I'm glad. You deserve it. They're lucky that you never gave up on saving them. I have to go.
Let there be no delay.
Thank you.
Shock could do a lot of damage. This is where Kotallo wanted us to test out his new arm. I'm not sure what he's planning. I should let him know I'm around. Hey, Kotallo. I'm by the Tremor Tusk site, where we agreed to meet. Wanna test that new arm of yours?
I'll be there shortly.
Thank you for waiting.
Maybe now you can tell me what we're doing here?
Not just yet. Follow me, please.
Someone's being awfully mysterious.
You took your sweet time telling me what you wanted to do to the bulwark. Consider this my revenge.
Fair enough.
This is it.
What am I looking at?
Oh, you'll see. Come.
All right, talk to me, Kotallo.
I wish to test the arm on that. It has menaced the valley for some time. Killed more than a few of the Sky Clan. But no longer.
I'm honored to help.
After you. Let's see how this thing likes the taste of metal.
Should hit that canister with a purge water arrow.
Marshal! No! That ought to help you! And a
I think it's safe to say the new arm works fine.
Agreed.
Then why are you taking it off?
This is what I am now. What I overcame. Anything else feels wrong. Like a disguise. I'll use the new arm when I need it. But the rest of the time, I will simply be myself.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
You have my thanks for doing this with me. Here. Something to mark our victory.
Thank you. I'll see you later then.
The Ten be with you, Aloy.
Shelter. Chance to rest and check my gear.